stage. Tomorrowland Radio. Tomorrowland Radio.
Instagram. Use hashtag TML Radio.
Look at us shine. Could you be mine? Could you be mine? White lies watching the skies. Could you be mine? Could you be mine? Don't go wasting your time. Don't go losing your mind. Starlight, look at us shine. Could you be mine? Could you be mine?
Tomorrowland Radio.
broadcasting around the world. This is Tomorrowland Radio, and I'm, of course, joined by Ferry Corsten. Ferry, how you doing?
Very good, very good. Still here, man.
In between sets, you're joining us to and from the stage. You're going to be shooting off in a minute to go on stage with who? Who's next?
Actually, I'm not sure. You know what? I've such a big lineup. Cosmic Gate.
See? Cosmic Gate. Yeah. Okay, so we're calling them over.
Like I said, it's crazy here.
It is. There's so many DJs. All the world's best DJs are here, and we are now, speaking of which, joined by Sultan and Ned Shepherd. How are you, fellas?
We're good. How are you?
Yeah, man. Look, I know you've sort of been assaulting the Beatport charts, and everyone's on your productions right now. What can we expect from your set later on?
We got a couple of special things, but especially a lot of mashup. Definitely going to hear No Good.
Yes.
Track with Fede. Our remix of Bruno Mars, and then just a couple of special new edits that we did exclusively for this set.
Just a remix of Bruno Mars, you know, just one of the biggest selling artists in the world.
Blah, blah, just how we get it down.
So you guys have been busy in the studio, obviously, right?
Yeah, it's very busy.
Okay, and sort of, what's been taking a priority, remixes or your own productions?
Own production.
Okay, well, what's happening? Is there an album? What's the story?
No, just a lot more new singles coming out.
Okay, great, and we're going to hear those later on, right?
You'll hear one new one.
You know what's cool? I always run into you guys in Montreal.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah. So, and you're in Europe now.
And you never invite us to come hang out with you. What's the deal?
Man, you know what the thing is? Montreal is always like until stupid o'clock in the morning.
Right.
You know, and
well, you know, we live in LA now too.
Oh, you do. That's right. That's true. Hey, but you're in Europe now. What are you doing in Europe? Ibiza, but other festivals.
We're actually.
You're focusing on Europe now.
We're focusing on going back to the States after this. Actually.
Okay. No, you know, that was it. You had the big one here, Tomorrowland. Yeah. So what else left, really?
Yeah, exactly.
Right. Do you know how many times have you played at Tomorrowland?
This is our first time. Yeah.
Oh wow. Okay. So this is like me because I've never been before. And what are your first impressions of Tomorrowland right now?
We don't know.
Yeah, we're like just about to head out.
You literally just got here.
We just got here.
Okay. So who do you want to go? There must be some other DJs you want to go and see visually and hear. Who are you going to look out for?
A lot of people. Axwell. And check out Antoine and Max.
Yeah. Eve. We're going to check out Ferry.
Nice one.
Yes.
Last time we saw Ferry, he did a sick mashup of our remix,
which we've been playing,
of Tegan
like
and Sarah. And so he passed it over to us, and it's been crushing everywhere.
Awesome. That's how it goes.
Yep.
Well, look, we're going to let you go and check out Axwell, and good luck with your stage tonight. You're performing on the V-Session stage, right?
Yes.
We're going to try and stream some of that, but we'll get back in the mix right now. It's Tomorrowland Radio, everyone.
With John O'Callaghan.
Live from the Fulham Ferry stage, Tomorrowland Radio.
What you want, what you feel, what you are.
Radio. That is Axwell live from the main stage. Can you believe it? We are here live at Tomorrowland's Festival, live from Belgium. And we played him a little bit earlier on. And he's here right now, Michael Kaufman. Welcome to Tomorrowland Radio, dude.
Thank you so much.
Man, your set was heavy.
Thank you very much.
I'm not just saying that. It was seriously heavy. It went off. I'd not heard you DJ before. Obviously, Resurrection is a massive tune, so that was aware of you from that. But the first time I saw you DJ, wow.
Thank you.
Smashed it. And it was so original. It wasn't just, you know, a lot of DJs come to festivals and play a lot of hits and stuff like that. You got hits for days. That's it, not in doubt.
Basically, I was very excited because I played like maybe 4 or 5 of my new tracks. So it was a good occasion for me to test it.
I didn't know what they were. You see,
it was working. So I was very, very happy to be here.
So you completely enjoyed yourself. You're going to be sticking around for Tomorrowland and going to check out some other DJs?
Yeah. I'm going to stay definitely. I'm leaving tomorrow. So, yeah, I have all the time. So
let's get twisted, brother. Let's get twisted. Right, what I'm going to say to you now is the question on everyone's lips is Lion, Fede Legrand.
Yeah.
It's massive.
Thank you.
It's coming soon on Fede's label, right?
Yeah, it's coming on Fede's label on August.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm super happy about this collaboration because Fede, like, you don't know that, but I saw him play when I was like, I'm 23 right now, and I saw him play in Spain when I was like maybe 16, and I saw this guy play, and I was like, okay, I want to do that.
He's good, isn't he?
Yeah, so for me to do something with him was like very, I was very happy to do it with him. So we start to do the collaboration by mail, and he's a super nice guy.
Well, funnily enough, yesterday on the show, we caught up with Fede. He was co-presenting, and we asked him about Lion, and he said that he'd not actually met you. So how did it come about that you actually ended up working with him?
So actually, I have a friend who saw him like play in the US, and he gave me his mail, and so I sent a mail to Fede, and I was like, okay, are you down to make a track with me? I have this idea. And he said, yeah, for sure, let's do something. And we start like that.
New wave of French DJs coming in the shape of Marco Kaufman. Also, I understand now we're listening to Axwell, but hasn't he got some of your stuff as well coming out on Axtone?
Yeah, I have a new stuff. Actually, it's a remix for Marcus Chosso Reverie. So I'm super happy and excited about this one. He played already like a few minutes ago, I think. And yeah, it's coming at the end of the summer, yeah.
Basically, Axwell is currently trending around the world on Twitter via hashtag Tomorrowland, and your track is part of that because the crowd are going insane, and we've obviously been listening to it for about the last 20 minutes. It's all been going crazy. Is there a message to your fans before we kind of have to say goodbye?
So I want to thank all the people who support me from the beginning, and it's amazing to share my music with all of you guys, so I love you and thank you so much.
All right, and what's your Twitter address as well, just as one final
note? So you can find me on Twitter, Michael Kaufman, on Facebook, on SoundCloud, everywhere, I'm everywhere.
All right, well look, Michael, it's a pleasure to meet you. I know you're going to be around for a hell of a long time. There's going to be so many more records, so we'll see you here next year. The year after that, we'll see you in Ibiza. We'll see you back in the UK for London, Ministry Sound, I'm sure, as well soon. Everybody, Michael Kaufman on Tomorrowland Radio. Now we're gonna head.
Thank you so much.
Tomorrowland Radio.
Now we're gonna head straight over to something quite exciting happening on the Super You and Me stage.